Now, if the governor chooses the federal government approach, some state leaders are calling for police to get involved. 9 Republican state lawmakers say they would support legislation that would declare the federal law illegal and allow police officers to arrest federal officials. The governor's office said today that the governor does not support the idea.